What's up, y'all? Welcome back to Dame. The Dame Base is a safe place for any ethnicity, race, or great taste. You'll see the title, man. The warning. Martirio. I think I said that right. So, let's break down this word. It looks like death. Death or like martyr. It looks like martyr. That's what it looks like. Correct me in the comments if I'm wrong, bro, but you know. Let's get right to it. I already said, man, I was going to start binge watching like some of their videos, so I'm here now. The warning. Let's get it. This is Spanish. Espanol. Alright.
A veces las cosas obvias son las más difíciles de ver. Te asfixiaste con tus propias manos. Cuando todo apunta que por fin alguien te viene a rescatar, te encuentras nuevamente abandonado.
Not gonna lie, this song is playlist worthy. I will add this to my playlist for sure. I gotta make a playlist for YouTube actually, but that reminds me, but from what I'm getting from the visuals, you know, somebody has died. You know what I'm saying? They're like, what's the name? They are mourning somebody. That's what I'm getting from this. But yeah, man, I was like reading like the comments earlier of all the videos, and apparently they were getting like a lot of critics for not like speaking Spanish, you know what I'm saying? Because they sing great in English, but hey, I say this all the time, bro. Music is universal, bro. I don't care what language is it's in, bro. If it sounds good, it sounds good. But let's get it. They ripping, bro. Death. Damn, this counts as Spanish rock. That is heat. Oh, snaps. This is Spanish rock. Hey, yo. Let's get it. We'll be right back. Hey, man. Tres Hermanas, bro. Tres Hermanas. All I gotta say is, man, that was fire, bro. I'm in love with that drummer, though. She's heat, bro. She's dope. What's her name? Paulina? Let me look up these names real fast, man. I'm gonna learn these names quickly right now. Right now. The warning. Y'all were telling me them in the comments, but I know the drummer is Paulina. The lead, like, the blonde or the lead. I assume she's the lead. Her name is like Danny or something like that. Let me see. Monterey. Da-da-da-da-da. All right, yeah. Daniela's the lead. Alexandria's the other guitarist, and Paulina is the drummer. Hey, bro, fire, bro. Paulina's heat with the drums, man. Like, you can feel it. But the song was heat. I like the song. You know, I understood what I could understood. You know what I'm saying? But besides that, the guitars, everything is amazing. They shred, man. They really shred, bro. Where are the male Mexican bands at, man? Rock bands like this, bro. Women are killing it, the game right now, bro. Women are killing the game in Mexico right now with this rock shit, bro. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. But I'm loving it, man. I'm loving it. Like, I always say this, like, in my rock videos I react to. The drums is like the heart of the band, man. And, like, I felt it, you know what I'm saying? But besides that, though, the song was good, you know what I'm saying? Everyone works together, the trio. They are becoming one of my favorite bands from the songs I've been checking out, y'all. So, yeah, just keep it up, man. I'm really enjoying this little rabbit hole I'm going down with their music. All their music, from what I heard so far, is playlist worthy. So, yeah, just keep them coming, man. I appreciate all y'all. But with that said, the Dame Bass is a safe place for any ethnicity or race of great taste. And with that said, man, peace, y'all.